Wait, I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry, ma. Because of this, I'm going to deal with her.
No, that's not enough. If you still want me patronizing this place, get this idiot fired right now.
Hey, Goma, please don't do this to me, please. This is the only thing I have, the only job I have. I live here, I sleep here. This is the only way I take care of myself. Don't take it away from me. I promise I'll clean your dress for free. I'll iron it out. I'm sorry.
You should have thought of that before being so careless. Dave?
Ma?
You heard me. If you still want Miles and I to keep patronizing this place, get this thing out of here this minute.
I'm so sorry, ma. I'm so sorry, ma. Just give me some more time. I promise you, next time you come here, you will not see her. You won't.
Good.
I promise you that. Sir. I will see what it costs.
No,
I will see. Sir, I can't lose any of my customers because of you. I cannot.
But I've been working for you. Come on now. Don't do this to me. Hey, what have I done to myself? What have I done? What have I done?
What took you so long?
Isn't that that stupid girl Dave hired? Look what she's done to my dress. It's completely ruined. You're not gonna say anything.
What do you want me to say? You seem to have taken care of everything.
Really?
Can we go now?
Sir, are you really going to fire me? You know that I'm hardworking. I promise you, I didn't mean to pour water on her. It was an accident.
Edna, at this point, there's nothing I can do. I'm a businessman. I open here for business. You see, those people, I wash every of their clothes. I know how much I'm making from them. In fact, they are the people that are sustaining this business. You know everything now. So I can't do anything based on sentiment, please.
But sir.
Don't do this, so. Don't do this, so. It will not help you.
Sir, please. You know that this is where I live. You know that I don't have anywhere else to go ever since my aunt threw me out of her house. This is where I always sleep. If you send me out, I'll end up in the street, and you know the street is no good for me. I won't survive it. I beg you, please.
Edna, there's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do. There's nothing. Please, start going before that lady comes here and meets you.
Please.
Start going, you know.
Please.
Start going, start going. I beg. If you come here again, I'll find you. I'm in trouble. Please. Please, start going.
I don't know.
No. Start going. Start going. Please. I never come here, don't near here again, please, before you put me into trouble.
Feels like the end of the road. I try and try, but nothing's calm enough for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end of the road.
The end of the road.
Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. Oh.
Martin, there are stops in the car.
And so, got them.
try, but nothing's coming off for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end of the road. Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me.
You sure say the engineer go carry more workers come? Looking at things, we need more hands.
That stingy, wicked man. The owner of this building, I know this man is a very generous man. I don't even know how he carried this job, go give this stingy, wicked man. And that man must have bring more money for more workers. But bet me, the engineer will siphon it.
Good morning.
Good morning. Who are you and how money you take enter this site?
Through the gate. Yes, I came in through the gate.
The gate?
You both were talking, so you didn't see me coming.
This gate?
Yes, sir.
Okay, no wahala. So, what will help you do?
Sir, I'm looking for a job. I want to know if you can employ me to work here.
Job?
Does this place look like a hotel where you can get a job? Fine girl like you. Tell us the truth. You came here to distract us.
But sir, I'm capable. I can do the work.
We heard you and we don't have job for you here.
I said I'm capable.
It's okay. You know what happened there? The engineer in charge of this site will soon come. I believe if he comes, it's definitely work for you to do. He will give it to you.
Okay, sir.
Colo, how are you?
Engineer, thank you. We are fine, sir. Talk of the devil. Here he comes. You know what? Let's just go meet him at once.
Okay, sir.
Just follow me.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, Zaddy.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the salon with the girls. We want to go have our pedicure or manicure done, okay? And to fix our permanent eyebrows.
Isn't it too early?
Come on, Zaddy. There is no time going to the salon during the day. There's no official time for it.
Madsen, this is weekend, okay? Can we at least do some chores before you can go? This house is messy. Look at everything. Can we do some chores at least before you go?
Zaddy, I believe you can fix it. You can handle it, okay? Here.
And what is this one?
My clothes.
I won't wash them.
Come on, you won't wash my clothes?
I won't wash them. I'll be busy washing my clothes and other things.
Good, all you have to do is just include them with yours. Wash them together.
When are you coming back?
Well, I don't know, okay? Don't wait for me for anything. And fix dinner. You know I like it when you cook.
Great, Miles. Great.
Hola, engineer. This is Edna. Edna, this is Oga engineer, Oga Joe. She say she want to talk to you. So if you follow them talk now, Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Good day, sir.
Yeah, good day, young lady. What can I do for you?
Sir, I'm looking for a job. I want to work here.
You are looking for a job here? No, now you can't be looking for a job in this kind of place. The kind of job we have here is for men, guys, not for young girls like you.
Sir, I'm strong. I can do the work. Besides, what a man can do, a woman can do even better.
I see. I like your courage. I like your courage. But have you checked very well? Because what we do here is hard work. You can see iron, cement, block, concrete.
Sir, I'm strong. And a trial can convince you. Just give me a trial and see.
I see. Since you are determined and very, very ready to do the job, I will give you a trial. Let me see what you can do.
Go and meet Piccolo. Tell him to give you something to do.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
I'm giving you this job because of the zeal I've seen in you. If you do well, then we can do more. Mind you, don't disappoint me.
Sir, how can I disappoint you? My name is not Amaka.
Oh, yes. It's only Amaka that disappoints.
Edna does it.
Oh, you are Edna by name?
Yes, sir.
It's okay. Go and meet Piccolo.
Thank you, sir.
Don't forget, my eyes is on you.
Thank you, sir. God bless you, sir.
No problem.
So, were you able to fix those for me?
Not really. We are running short of materials.
Okay.
We need the 16mm and the 8mm rod.
Okay.
Here is the list.
Okay, this is almost the same thing I have on my list. Alright. This is the check for the workers.
Oh.
Yes, please do pay them. I like the fact that you do pay them on time. No one has brought any complaint to me. So keep that up.
No, you won't.
So, thank you.
Okay. In that case, I'll have to rush to the bank and get the money so that I can pay the workers immediately. So.
That would be good. That would be good.
Are you not coming to the site today?
No. I still have a lot of things to do and then I'll still clean up the whole place. So I may be tired once I'm done. I will not be coming.
Cleaning?
Yes.
Where is your woman? Why will you be the one cleaning the house?
Oh, she went to the salon.
And left the house just for you to do? Is that proper?
There is no law that says a woman must be the one to do the house chores. And we help each other, that's all.
Smiles. Don't let a woman override you. She will take advantage of that.
You don't know Madison. She's such a sweet soul. She will not do that.
It's all right. Let me go back to the site.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Take care of you, eh?
I will.
All right.
Edna.
Kolo.
Na me.
Boss himself, my boss.
Your boy, they agreed to special.
Okay, God doing.
My chair lady.
It's up. Why you want me this morning? Now you be our boss now. Are you my boss?
Why you dey talk to me?
Now you dey in charge now. You know, since you enter this side, the way you dey hijack work, you dey hijack everything. It dey shock me. You may hijack this site itself with from the way I see it.
He dey want me, Abi Godwin.
But wait, make I ask you.
What happened now? Why did Brit call my food?
Nah, guy, they one side. I see as your hand they cross, Well, buy your own. As I talk, I even dey surprised as I see you here. This is way come to side before everybody today. I hope you sleep well for last night.
I sleep well, though. But I come early today because I don't want to make Oga complain about my work at all. I want to work well today.
Okay.
Oh, attitude of a serious person.
Wait, make I give you my...
Calm down.
Ah, you don't rest, Abi. See where they sell out for junction.
Your own just there for blood.
Okay, taste this bread. It's okay.
Enough, guys. More just enter. More go up. That man go just beat us here now. Nah. Everybody.
I don't make a complaint. Say I no work today. Now you make a comment.
Okay, I'm more to go. It's okay. More to go. Why? More to go. Today.
Chop. Don't cut my food.
No mind. I'm buy your own chop. No.
Hey, Edna. Sir. How many blocks you don't carry today?
15, sir.
Only 15. Huh? You see, today, if you don't carry better block, I go fire you for this work. And the one you say this thing now work for me, you say go do them. See, waiting be 15 block.
Sir, I carry pass all of them. Ask them.
You carry pass all of them?
Yes, sir.
Well, I go get the record of everybody we carry waiting and carry today. If you are all no plenty, no try come here again.
Thank you, sir.
Madison!
Why are you yelling my name like that? Is there a problem?
What is all this?
Huh? What's the problem?
What is the problem?
Uh-huh.
Look around you. Don't you see anything wrong with this kitchen?
Like how?
What do you mean like how? Why is this kitchen looking like a refuse dump?
When I'm not your maid.
Did I say you are my maid?
But that's what you're implying.
What do you mean that's what I'm implying? What is wrong in you cleaning the kitchen? What is wrong? This place, this plate, everything here, you are the one who has used them. So what is wrong in actually washing them and fixing them right? You're asking me what is wrong? What do you do all day when I go to work?
I take care of the house.
Which of the house? This same house? That is looking like a refuse dump or the same kitchen, the way it is looking.
Mouse, please! I was busy doing something inside when I heard you screaming my name. Okay, I don't have time for your nugget this morning. You have hands, use them, or better still hire a maid if you need one.
Oh, I'm nagging! I have hands. Alright. I'm nagging.
It's scary.
You mean marriage?
Yeah. You see, Madsen and I, we're trying to take things slowly. But Madsen, she's in a rush to get married and...
And you aren't ready for now?
Thing is, I was ready. I was fully ready. But then... She's giving me a different vibe from what I used to know. She doesn't like work, any kind of work at all. She, even the house chores, she doesn't do anyone. I literally had to go to work and come back to make chores in the house. That's not fair.
And that means she isn't the kind of woman you wanted.
Well, I must confess, I was blinded by her beauty on the first sight. You know, I started seeing little signs. I was hoping, okay, maybe we could work something out and just make this relationship work. But she doesn't want to do anything. She just wants to sit down, take care of her. She's selfish, she's self-centered. She doesn't want to do anything but take care of herself. She just wants to sit pretty. She just wants to be a baby girl. I don't want a baby girl as a wife. I want a woman. A woman who is responsible, understanding, and knows how to manage a home.
So why did it take you this long to find out who she really is?
Oh, well, we've never stayed together this long before. And no, it was just a few months back. And I never saw any of those things from a distance.
Man, you wanted a classic chick, isn't it? So why are you not complaining?
Oh, well, who says that a chick cannot be classy and productive at the same time? She's just completely... She doesn't want to do anything. That's not what I want.
In other words, you're saying she is not what you ordered for?
Well, this is a case of what you ordered for and what you got. On a terrible aspect of it. By Honey?
Oh, you're dressed.
You're not ready?
No, I won't be going with you today or any other day.
Why? I thought we were in agreement together.
I know, but Zaddy, I don't want any more irritations on my skin.
Whoa. My work? Irritation to you? Where I make all the money that you spend and look this glam is now an irritation to you?
Don't be like this.
All right. It's fine. So, in case you need anything, the irritation money is by the bed, the drawer. You can take from there and you can give yourself a treat.
Thank you, baby. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. You know, the sound of money makes me wet.
I don't want that.
Money. Let me go get the money. Money.
Rod is now complete.
Okay.
So all of them here now for the decking of the last floor upstairs. And then the planks, they are using it too. For that. And then these ones now carrying blocks, they are taking it upstairs because the messing people are up there.
Okay.
So work, everything is going perfectly well.
All right.
Yes, sir. So that's...
Hello?
Welcome, sir.
Thank you. How are you?
Fine.
Some dirty clothes.
Okay.
Do you want for the last time? Is it ready?
Not yet, sir, but it will be ready by tomorrow.
All right.
Sir, a minute, please. Mm-hmm. Here. I found this in one of your pockets when I was doing your laundry.
Really?
Yes, sir.
And you thought you should return it?
Why not? I don't take anything that doesn't belong to me.
Wow. This will be the first. Thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
Okay, you can have this for lunch.
You don't have to.
Oh, is it small?
No, no, okay. No, that's not what I mean.
Oh, okay, just still have it for lunch.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Take it.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for your patronage.
Thank you.
But who is that girl working on my side?
Oh, that girl? Yeah. She's one of my laborers, sir.
I'm not comfortable with it. A girl this young should be in school, not in this, in a place like this.
Hey, but okay, if you ask me, I will tell you to leave that girl. That girl is very, very hardworking. In fact, that girl is as strong as German machine. She even strong past some of these young men where they have. Very strong and hardworking, sir. I've tried her and I can assure you that she's very hardworking.
Where is the list the head worker made?
Oh.
All right. I will get back to you on this.
Okay, sir.
I need you to do something about the girl. I do not want, you know how these things can be if any accident. So I do not want her. She's too young to be working here. She's delicate.
I will do something about it immediately, sir. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye, sir. No break block, oh, and teach you this time.
Yeah, don't worry.
Well, you know as you do it. Now anybody will break block, you go pay. I know they have to look anybody face, oh.
Edna.
Sir.
I've gone through my records and see the number of blocks you carried today.
Sir, you
did
know,
marvelously well today.
I told you I was surprised and make you proud.
Keep it up. You are really trying.
Thank you.
But Edna, there's a little problem. Yes, a very little one. You know, say, no be me get this place. I'm just the site engineer supervising the project. And as the site engineer, I don't give out instructions. Rather, I receive instruction. And the current instruction now is that the owner of the site is really very, very angry. Yes, he is mad at me. He's annoyed that I engaged female on this project. He is really mad at me that involving girls will slow down the job and make it sluggish.
Ah.
So to that effect, he is saying that I should ask you to go.
But sir, I'm not sluggish and you know it. And if you ask me, that's gender discrimination. I work harder than almost everyone here. Ask Piccolo, they are no match for me.
Yes, that can be true. But the truth is that, like I said, nobody me get here now. I'm just under instruction. And if I don't send you out now, I may be the one going. So the owner of the house said you should go. So please, I will advise you, you go after today, don't come back again.
Sir, please. Sir, please.
Come on. Stop begging me. At this point, I don't have anything to do. I am under obligation to carry out the instructions given to me by the owner of the house. So please, just go home. Don't come again. I believe God. He will give you another job. I trust God so much that He will provide you with another job. Even He might give you a job better than this one. So don't let that bother you, please. Okay? Just go home.
It feels like the end of the road. I try and try, but nothing's coming up.
Never go home.
Me.
Okay.
Cause I've got nowhere else to go. And I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end of the road.
End of the road.
Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me.
Edna. Edna.
is drunk? So you are crying. Anybody die?
Nobody died. I'm fine.
But why are you crying?
I'm fine.
Okay. It's time to go. Work don't finish. Maybe they go. By the way, where did they live, safe?
Don't worry, just...
You sure about that?
You can go. I have a few things to tidy up first.
Okay. Well, this is your tears. I don't just understand. Okay.
In that case, I will see you tomorrow, man. Not until you came through and showed me what it means to care. I could see the waves of a love again. This is probably it. Probably it. To spend my days slaving elsewhere.
Oh, welcome home, Zaddy.
How are you? How was the day?
It was fine. You should go take a shower first.
I should go take a shower before I hug you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So what's for dinner? Because I'm really famished.
Don't worry, just go have a shower first.
But nothing's calm enough for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end of the road. The end of the road. Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like...
Hey, go, babe.
You ordered food again.
I didn't have the time to cook.
What were you doing all day?
I went shopping.
Again?
A girl never gets tired of shopping.
But at least dish the food now. How can you just bring this in like this?
Okay. Come
on. Madsen. How much did you take from the drawer?
It doesn't matter. You said I should use the money to buy anything.
I said you can use the money to buy anything. Does that mean you should wreck me? I expected you to be responsible.
Of course, I am responsible. Which is why I only picked a few clothes and then I upgraded my phone to an Apple 13.
When you still have a working phone?
Miles. I have begged you for over a month plus. I have pleaded with you to upgrade my phone, but you just didn't want to, not like you don't have the money.
Okay, so that's the route you want to take now.
Goodness. Eh?
That's the route you want to take. It's fine.
Mouse, listen. You have the money. I am your girlfriend. You should spend on me. Spend it on me.
Okay. I don't blame you. I didn't blame you. I gave you access to the control panel. Yeah?
Cool.
What are you doing here? What's the meaning of this one?
No face.
Okay, You want to kill me, eh? Oga!
Ta!
Oga!
Hey! No, Oga! Oga, to be honest with you. Oga!
Don't give me that joke, please.
Joe, I am disappointed in you. No, why would you allow such kind of thing to happen?
Oga.
You need to take care of it immediately because you told me that you're going to take care of it.
I will do that.
Okay, what would people say now if they hear that one of my workers is sleeping in an uncompleted building? That would look bad on me.
Believe me, I swear to Almighty God, I didn't know that this girl sleeps in this place. How can I do a thing like that?
Take care of it.
I will do that, I promise you. I will fail. Eh? No verse, Oga, beg. I don't know.
As the worker like that come out angrily, na serious beke.
Now this girl want put where that stupid girl? Eh? Where is that girl? I will sort you with. Come here, you. What do you want to do? So now problem you want put me into, eh? Now bad thing I do give you work. When I give you work, I give you house.
Sir.
Answer me, did I give you house when I gave you work?
I'm so sorry.
Why you want to do this kind of thing to me? Why you come to sleep here?
I know that you hired me. I truly didn't mean to betray your trust. Please forgive me. Please
now you see what
me.
You want to cause for me? Nearly now my organ don't pursue me come out for this place. Just because I do good thing for you. Eh? Why you go to sleep for uncompleted building like this? Even without telling me. Eh?
Sorry.
You
sir.
Not go see your house go sleep now. Why? When did you start to sleep here? Talk before I go use this thing break your head. When did you start sleeping there?
The day I started working here.
You see? Since that time. Now here they sleep. Hey! You see why good thing don't go? Since that time I hear they sleep. Can you imagine that?
Sir, I'm sorry.
Imagine waiting this man for do me now. Huh? But why you go to sleep for uncompleted building? Girl like you, where your family?
I'm so sorry.
Where is your house? You don't look me. Where is your family? I need to see them now. Where you want to pursue me for what? Where your family?
I don't have any. I don't have anywhere else to go. Please, sir, help me beg Oga. I can beg him myself. No, sir.
No family.
No. Please help me beg him.
But the truth is, I don't feel happy. You saw how mad my boss was at me. Huh? I don't want to do anything that will put my own job in a very big risk. I can't help you. You see me where they here too now, and a strange I be. I don't even get a house for this place. As I dey here now, now one small guest house where they like pottery, now there I do sleep. After work, I go carry myself where they go there, go stay. As you mean my family dey here now, for same I carry you, go house. Huh?
Hey, please.
I beg. You have to go, please. Make two of us no go fall inside gutter at the same time. You lose your work, I lose my work. Nobody go help each other.
Please don't send me back to the streets. The street is no place where a woman is with.
Here is not even a better place for a young girl like you. If bad boys catch you here, what thing they go do you? You go even run enter street. I beg, here no good for you. Come on.
The end of the road. Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me. 'Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. I try and try, but nothing's calm enough for me. 'Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like
Dave. You're enjoying us.
Welcome, sir.
You're looking good though.
Yes, sir.
We hardly see you here again. What's happening?
Yeah, you know, I'm not alone.
Alone? What of your girl?
Oh, Edna. I fired her now. She poured water on your Marcin. So Marcin asked me to fire her. If not, you and her will not be digging clothes here again. So I have to. Let her go.
Wait, you fired her because of that?
Yes, sir. You know you're my biggest customer. So you know how the business goes. So I can't risk my business because of one stupid girl.
Do you know where I saw her? I saw her in a very, very irritating position the last time.
Don't worry about her. Let me get your clothes. Your clothes is ready. Don't worry yourself. Sir, you can see. You know how I used to. You know my work. Don't pity for that, Edna.
is a very, very stupid girl. Maybe na nemesis. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
I really appreciate it.
Hey, Zadi, you're back.
Who are you?
I don't understand. I'm Martin.
How can you be comfortable taking food away from someone else's mouth? Who gave you such right?
What do you mean? I don't understand.
Okay, you don't know what I'm talking about. Do you remember the girl that works with David at the laundromat? Are you the one who asked David to fire her?
Oh, that serves her right.
That's all you have to say. That serves her right. You're not even remorseful for what you have done. You've taken away someone else's source of livelihood and you're not sorry.
She ruined my dress.
What dress? What dress compared to human life? I saw that girl today. She was sleeping at the site. Sleeping there. She was scared. She was miserable. I couldn't even help her because I was confused. And to think that you're the one who is responsible, he gives me quiver. And then you sit down there and you tell me she ruined your dress. What dress?
I don't understand. Is that why you're shouting at me? No, you're yelling at me because of that thing.
I'm yelling? Really, who are you? Because I don't know this you. I don't know who you are.
Can you imagine? Because of that low life. That thing, that daughter of a nobody. Jeez, that serves her right. Rubbish. I'm sorry.
No.
I didn't mean to sleep.
No.
Forgive me. I don't sleep there anymore. No. I know they sleep for there again.
It's okay.
I don't go.
It's okay.
Why are you going? You don't know.
It feels like the end of the road. Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me. 'Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me.
I'm sorry. I haven't had such a good meal in a long time.
No. You don't need to be sorry for eating. And I hope the site supervisor pays you your money because you should be eating good food if you're earning money.
Yes, he does. Just that I'm saving it for my accommodation. I've been living in the street since my boss fired me. Why won't you eat?
Food? Or I have lots of food at home. So I don't really find it convenient eating outside.
Okay. Mm.
Try and try, but nothing's come enough for me. 'Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end of the road. The end of the road. Oh, I try and try.
Is this where you live?
Yes.
Hey, it's very big, oh.
So, how would you know, or how would you react if I tell you that you'll be sleeping in one of the rooms? Do you want to stay outside before?
Ah, no. Thank you, sir.
And I have a proposal for you. That is, if you want it. This house needs strong hand. I mean, with the chores. So I would, I'll pay you for it. I'd like you to help with the house chores and everything.
Okay.
You like it? You can handle it?
Handle? Ha. So I used to carry block. Oh, have you forgotten? I can handle it.
Please, just come with
me. Thank you, sir.
Come in, come in, come in. Hey, babe.
What the hell? Mouse?
Yeah?
What is this?
That...
Save that greeting for your pathetic self. Mouse, what's going on? What's the meaning of this?
She's our guest.
Our guest? Where is the guest? I can't see any guests. Mouse, hold on. I don't understand. What are you doing here with this miserable pig that sports my dress?
Madsen, can you calm down? Because she is staying with us here.
Hold on. Was she the person you were telling me about on the phone?
Oh, yes.
Oh, no. Hell no! Listen, Mouse, I will not even allow you bring a total stranger into this house, not to talk of this pig. This girl that ruined my dress!
She's staying here with us.
Mouse, you're not doing this. Seriously, this is not going to end well. Mouse, this is not right. It won't end well. Hey, if you know what's good for you, get out of my house! Get out! Get out of my house!
Well, are you okay?
Mouse, trust me, this is not right. This fire you are igniting is going to burn you.
Okay now. it's all right.
This is where you'll be staying till Joseph comes with you.
Me?
Yes, it's your room.
Here. Sir,
you're so kind. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. God bless you. May God keep and preserve you. Thank you so much. Hey. Your wife. She doesn't like me, and I can understand why, but truthfully, I didn't intentionally splash water on her. It was an accident.
You're not mad, right? Of course not. So you won't go about looking for who to splash water on. Don't worry about her. Just settle down and then calm down for dinner.
Dinner?
You don't want to eat dinner?
I don't want to eat dinner, sir.
Hey, Edna. Edna. No, I'm dreaming. Edna. Wait. Hey. Bed. Hey. Hi. Good. Hi. So my opinion no longer counts in this house.
Martin, not now, please.
Despite the fact that you know I don't like that girl, you know I don't even want to see her, yet you went ahead and brought her here.
What would you have me do? She has nowhere else to go.
How is that our business? No, how is that our business? So you feel it's right to just go out there and pick a stranger, some random person to live with us?
Without... You took away her job. You took away the roof over her head. She was sleeping and working at that laundry shop, but you... You know what? I am happy that she is here. At least we get to make up for your wrongdoing.
Oh, please. Everyone has a story. Hers isn't the worst out there.
Honestly, you can't just go out and pick a rando and bring him to our house. Come on. It doesn't make sense.
I'm sorry. Babe. I need you to do Zadie a favor. This girl, she does not have a job. She does not have a roof over her head, and we need her. So let us employ her, because we need her. We need her at least for the chores. And then we pay her, and then once she saves up money for accommodation, she leaves. Saving is, that's all. Please, do that in a favor. Come on, please.
You know, I can't say no to Zadie.
That's my girl.
But hey, tell her to stay off my path.
Got it. Stay off her path. Like, stay off. Come here.
You sure know how to get to me.
But I have the key. What of Edna? Edna? Edna!
Sir?
Please come.
Okay, sir.
Where is your food? Have you eaten?
No, sir.
Sit down. Join us, babe. This is your food.
Sit where? Join who? Where? Please, Mouse, don't start so.
Baby, be nice.
It's okay, sir. I'm not
okay. No, it's not okay. Martin, go and get her food.
What kind of cheap perfume is that? Oh, let me guess. You got it from one of those Aboki shop, right?
Babe.
Oh, please. Babe, aren't you joking?
Can you stop? Get her food.
Keep your distance. Let's go. Please keep your distance. Don't touch me. It's gone enough for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go. And I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end. Hey, hey, hey! Don't touch anything. Shift.
Sorry, ma.
I don't want you infecting my kitchen with your bacteria-infected fingers. Here is your food. Here is your food, okay? Make sure you sit on the floor and finish this food. You hear me? Finish the food. I don't want you close to anything around my kitchen. So you don't infect it without your leprosy hands and ass. Okay? And listen, if you don't finish this food, if you don't finish this food, it's what I'll do to you. Nonsense. Mona, you see, I will frustrate you in this house. I will frustrate you until you pack those your rags and leave my house. Pig, you want to try? Just be ready. Is it that you live in peace or you live in pieces?
I try and try, but nothing's coming up for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end of the road.
God, am I cursed?
Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on
this. Ma, you sent for me.
Yes, sit.
What are you going to do?
My friend, sit on the floor. I said sit on the floor. Are you deaf? Move closer. I said closer. Massage it.
But?
Massage my feet. I said massage it. You live rent-free in my house. You eat my food. So serving me should be the least thing for repaying me. Massage that thing very well now. Massage it. Don't you have bones in your hand? If it's to eat my food now, you eat it. Or if it's to follow my husband up and down now, you do it. My friend, massage that thing very well.
Wow. I take my car to car wash. You shouldn't have bothered.
But sir, I am your domestic staff and this is part of my job description.
Nope, not this one. But you did a great job. I'm impressed.
Thank you, sir.
Have you done this before?
No, sir. This is my first time.
This is nice.
Thank you, sir. I'm glad you like it.
But don't do it again. I want you to concentrate on the kitchen and maybe other house chores. For my official clothes, it goes to the laundromat and my car to the car wash.
Noted, sir.
Well done.
Thank you, sir.
Babe. Babe, what's...
You know, why do you feel the need to be close to that trash?
Madison, she's a girl, not a trash.
A girl who looks so unkempt. Look at her hair, her clothes, yuck. You know, you shouldn't be close to her, otherwise you might get infected one day.
You know, that girl may not be polished, but she knows what she wants out of life. She has survived on her own. She is humble. She's respectful. I think you have a thing or two to learn from her.
Are you trying to insult me?
No insulting.
Mas, are you trying to insult me? What can I possibly learn from that total trash? That maggot? What can I learn from her? Oh, please.
So for you, life is about polishing your nails and your face and fixing permanent eyebrow. That's what life is about. Life is beyond that. As a matter of fact, being a good person, being kind, just little act of kindness to the next person you see, doesn't have to be someone you know, is beautiful. And she have that. You should learn that.
So what you're trying to say now, that I'm not nice, huh? I'm not nice, right?
You have
I'm a troublemaker.
You have a beautiful way of showing
Say
being
it.
Nice.
I don't blame you. She has bewitched you. I don't blame you. If Mouse, first, that's not ended. Stop there. Mouse.
Hey.
You're stealing my food.
No, I was only trying to eat.
Shut up, liar. You're a cheap liar. You know, I know wretched people like you. All they do is look for an opportunity given to them by a rich man to steal.
No, but Mr. Mai said I can always eat anytime I'm hungry.
Haven't I warned you not to ever enter my kitchen? Huh? Haven't I warned you never to touch any of my things? What makes you think you can enter my kitchen with those two left legs of yours and your leprosy and to steal my food?
Stop saying I'm stealing. I'm not a thief.
You're talking, you are talking. Listen, I will deal with you in this house. The earlier you leave this house, the better for you. If you don't live in peace, you will live in pieces. Nonsense. Witch, make sure you clean up this mess.
Cause I've got nowhere else to go. And I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end of the road. The end of the road. Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go. And I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road. For me.
Welcome, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir.
You doing okay?
Yes, sir. Just that the house is boring when you're not here.
Okay. So how about you follow me to work sometime?
Sir, you want me to follow you to work?
Mm-hmm. I have a tipper garage, as a matter of fact, three of them. So why don't you come meet some of the workers and try to make friends? You like that?
Yes, sir, I would like that.
So why are you eating bread? Is there no food in the house?
There's no food in the house. Besides, I was craving it.
The fridge is fully stocked. So how come there's no food in the house?
Sir, you cold?
Yes. Sit and eat.
Sir, I'm not hungry.
What do you mean you're not hungry? Eat. I saw you eating bread outside, so you can't say you're not hungry. Sit and eat.
The poor girl said she's not hungry. So why are you forcing her to eat? Yeah? You wanted to give her all of this?
This big chicken.
Huh? What happens to the other smaller parts, like the head or the neck? Why give her this? Doesn't make sense. Now, this one is too much.
What do you think you are doing? That food is for Edna.
And what does it look like I'm doing? What does it look like I'm doing?
This chicken is well sourced too.
Did you tell her there is no food? Because I saw her eating bread.
Hey! Maybe that's what she wants to eat now.
I want her to eat.
Mouse, why are you making a big deal out of this issue now? Eh? The poor girl said she's not hungry. Oh, are you hungry? Are you hungry?
I don't want to eat this food in peace. What's your food now?
What is it? What are you still doing here? May I disappear? Leave! You want to fly into the food? Mouse, please. What's your food?
You see, friend. You're not in a thing kind of BB chicken you want to give that girl. See your own plate, see her own.
I don't know what your problem is. Hmm? Who's job not eating some of this food before in her life? Hmm. If you have lost your appetite, I can.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Are you sure you are comfortable enough?
Comfortable? Sir, I am more than comfortable. She don't know what she did for me. I went from sleeping in an uncompleted building to having a big bed all to myself. I can't thank you enough. Thank you very much, sir. God bless you always.
That does not answer my question. What I meant is, Madison disturbing you? Is she troubling you while I am not around? Edna?
No, sir. She doesn't give me any trouble. She's in fact very nice to me.
Huh. Okay, that doesn't sound like her. Oh, but if you're telling me that you're comfortable and that you're cool with her, I will believe you. Okay. But you tell me when she disturbs you, okay?
Yes, sir.
And if you need anything, do not hesitate to ask me. Right? Okay.
I didn't know you were in there.
No, it's fine. I'm not naked.
But you're topless.
Oh, yeah, right. Hold on. I'm clothed.
Sorry, sir. I didn't know that you were still.
It's fine. What do you want?
I'm here for the dirty clothes.
All right, you know where it is.
Okay.
Edna?
Sir?
You speak so well. Ever been in school?
Yes, sir. I finished my secondary school.
Hmm. You speak so well for a secondary school. Is that all?
Yes. I live with my aunt. And
Edna?
Ma?
Leave. I want to discuss with Miles. Whatever thing you're doing, you do that later.
Okay, sir.
Oh. I am not comfortable seeing her in the same space with you.
You feel threatened?
Threatened? By who? That? Hell no. I just don't want her feeding your ears with nonsense. Mm.
No lies. I think she is smart. She has lots of potential, that's all.
Anyways, that's none of my business. I'm going out with a girl, so I need money.
Madison, I do not have any money to throw around.
Miles, please, don't be like this.
Be like what? Madison, I have projects. Important projects that need money. So I do not have any money to spend on reckless frivolities. Do you understand? I'm trying to save for my future and that of my unborn kids. At this time, I don't expect you to be irresponsible with money. I expect you to help me and make money. Making money is hard. You shouldn't be spending it on reckless things. Oh, how would you know that? Did you see? It's okay, don't worry.
So you didn't see her?
No, sir. Is she not in her room?
No. Where could she have gone to? I'm trying to call her phone. She's not taking the calls. She's... Where could she have gone to?
Maybe you should try calling her friends. She could be hanging out with them.
Those ones. I don't relate with them at all. Wait. She mentioned wanting to hang out with them. But she couldn't have gone without telling me. And she didn't go with any of the cars. That's not like her, is she?
Just try calling her one more time. Maybe she will pick.
Yeah, she...
I believe what? I can fly. Baby.
What is wrong with you?
Stop it!
Why are you so drunk? Why did you let yourself drink so much?
I am not drunk! I am just on a high velocity.
Okay, let's go to the room.
Baby, calm down.
Calm down. Can we just go?
Maybe we should just dance. Wait.
Yes.
This house is stunning. Yeah, baby, I'm stunning.
I'm holding it.
He's stunning.
I'm holding
it. Hold it. He's stunning. It will fall apart.
Hold it. Hold the beauty.
It's falling.
I'm holding the beauty.
Baby, baby.
Yes.
Baby, baby,
baby. Yes.
Baby, baby,
baby. Edna?
Sir.
How is she now?
She's getting better. I'm able to calm her temperature down.
It's fine. Well done.
Thank you, sir.
I just don't understand it. This, her latest attitude, I have never seen it before.
She's going to be fine, sir.
Well done.
Thank you, sir. You're awake.
My head.
You're awake.
Jesus, my head.
What are you doing? Mom, you were running a temperature. I'm just trying to calm you down.
Just shut up. What makes you think you could touch me?
Mom, you came back drunk.
I said shut it. Shut up. Get out.
Mom.
Oh, shut up. I said shut up.
Wait, what is going on here?
Baby, you wouldn't believe it. She touched me. She touched my skin.
What do you mean she touched you? She is the one still taking care of you after you came back home last night, wasted.
Well, I didn't ask her to. She touched me with those filthy hands of hers.
You didn't ask her to. You're supposed to be grateful to her, not treating her the way you are doing right now. What is wrong with you? All right, Edna.
Sir.
Come with me.
Go! Go! Oh my goodness. Jesus. Where is my sanitizer? I need my sanitizer. Jesus. I might just be infected. Oh!
I try, but nothing's coming up for me. Cause I've got nowhere else to go.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
She has no right to treat you the way she did.
I'm fine. Really, I'm fine.
Daddy.
That's my baby.
Oh my God. I'm fine.
So how was your day?
It was good.
Thank you. I got something for you.
You bought me a gift? A gift? A gift for me? Oh, Daddy, why are you so sweet?
Where is Edna?
I don't know, she'll be around.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh my goodness.
Edna? Edna?
Yes, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir. How was work today, sir?
A bit stressful, but we're getting results. Thank you for asking.
Do you need me to take your bag inside?
Oh, no, don't worry about that. I got something for you. Take it.
You got me a gift?
Mm-hmm. Is just my little way of saying thank you for helping around the house. What? Yes, it. Wait, why are you crying? What is that? What? Why are you crying? You don't want it.
No, I like it. Just that no one has ever gotten me a gift my whole life.
Oh, okay. You're welcome. But you should be receiving gifts all the time. You're a good person.
May God bless you, sir.
Amen.
May everything or anything you put your hands on be successful.
Amen.
Thank you so much.
Don't do that. Don't do that, okay? I do not. Enjoy your gifts. What is wrong with her? She left her phone. Madsen? You didn't tell me dinner was ready. Wait. Did you make only for you?
You have hands. Fix yourself something.
Miles, instead of you to go into the kitchen to make something for yourself, you're here bothering me.
Is this a joke or what?
You know I don't joke, right?
Nice.
sir. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to cook noodles.
Do you even know how to?
Not exactly, but I try.
I take it that you don't know.
I said I try.
Of course. Can I help you?
Sure, why not?
Knife is for... Okay.
Onions, so don't want to cut
you. Sure.
Would you want to go back to school?
Oh. School.
Sorry. Sorry. Help you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. You're welcome. So tell me about school. Have you been in school before?
School?
Mm-hmm.
With what money? As much as I love education, I don't have the resources to further.
Mm. So what about your family? What about your people?
I lost them when I was much younger, and so I moved in with my aunt. But it wasn't a pleasant experience at all. Just talking about it brings back bad memories.
I'm so sorry for making you go back to that mood.
But I love education. If I have my way, I'll further.
Okay. Would you want to eat so that I can add extra to us?
No, sir. I'm good. I'll just make yours. I'm not hungry.
Okay. When are you planning to tell me why you are so mad?
Keep acting like you don't know.
I wish I know. I don't.
Fine. Okay, I'll tell you. Why did you buy me gifts and also buy for her as well? I don't understand. Why would you even think of getting a gift for that girl? That thing? Jeez.
Simple. She lives under my roof. And she's been of help around here. She's been of tremendous help. So a little gift as a sign of appreciation is not out of order.
You want us to settle, right? You want all this issue to end, right?
Sure, please.
Good. Then go take that gift back from her.
Are you insane? Do you know what you're asking me to do?
Yes. Yes, I do. And it's simple. Just go there and ask her to give you back your gift.
I'm sorry, I can't do that.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Really?
Yes.
Then get ready, because this house will be too hot for you. Hotter than hell.
God, thank you so much for the gift of life. Thank you for your blessings and love. Thank you for this beautiful house that you have put me in. And thank you for Mr. Miles, whom through him you have used to comfort me. God, please continue to bless and protect him. Continue to give him peace, love, and everything that he wishes for himself. May nothing bad ever happen to him. May bitterness, sorrow, tears, stay far away from him. May everything that he has put his hands on be blessed and continue to be blessed in abundance. Thank you so much, for I know you have answered my prayer. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir.
Slept fine?
Yes, I did.
So,
You look good this morning, sir.
Really?
Smart as always.
Thank you. I appreciate your compliment.
You're welcome, sir.
And thank you for all the work you do around here. I appreciate it. So, I came to your room and...
We're praying. So, here?
This is your salary. Take it, it's yours. 40,000 naira.
Child, this is my highest earning.
Don't worry. Very soon,
you will get a job that you will earn even more.
Ah, sir, you're far too kind.
Just keep being kind to you too.
Mouse! Yeah. Mouse! What is this?
What is this?
The gift I bought you.
Mouse, you bought me this cheap gift. You went into a cheap boutique to get me this, those dress that looks like rag. This mass production that is literally on the streets of everywhere.
You know, the value of a gift is not in its price, but in the sacrifice and the intentions behind it. I got my girlfriend a gift to make her happy, and this is what I get.
Mouse, if you wanted to make me happy, you know where to go. Please, if you know you're not ready to spend, don't get me anything. Stupid gift.
Sir, are you okay?
You're so sorry. Why? How would you be sorry? It's not your fault. And I'm fine.
Have a great day and take care of yourself, okay?
Okay, sir. Called me.
Go get the clothes my zaddy bought for you. Bring them outside. I'll be waiting for you.
Is there a problem, ma? Sorry, ma.
Let's go.
Try, but nothing's calm enough for me. 'Cause I've got no still go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end of the road. The end of the road. Oh, I try and try.
Well, what are you trying to do?
'Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road.
No, ma, no, no. You hear me? I'm sorry. Ma, please, don't do this. Why are you doing this? Ma, please, don't ruin my new
clothes. If you hear me, I will burn you together with these clothes.
This is not fair. Ma, please.
I will slap you. I will slap you.
No, ma, please. Rubbish. This is not fair. Please don't ruin my outfit. Please, I'm begging you. Please don't do this. Please.
If you near here, I'll burn you.
No, no.
Yes. Burn! Enter the fire now.
Try and try, but nothing's calm enough for me.
Oh, yeah, inside.
'Cause I've got nowhere else to go.
Get inside!
And I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road.
Here you go, sir.
Thank you.
Do you need any other things, sir?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Edna?
Sir?
Why don't you sit with me?
I should sit?
Yes, doing this is kind of boring, so if you don't mind.
Okay, sir. So, how was work today?
It's fine, I should say, but very stressful.
You need to take it easy on yourself, sir. You work too hard.
But I've got bills to pay, so... But I understand, thank you.
I understand.
You miss them? Your former colleagues?
Oh, Piccolo and Godwin. Those two are very hilarious. But they made working there very easy for me. Yeah, I miss them.
Okay.
Sir, I used to think you were very mean.
Why?
Because of the way you told Ogajo to throw me out of my little home.
No, that was... The thing was, I was scared when I saw you there. I was wondering who you were running from. I mean, what you must have done, and what if anything has happened to you? The police, everything would be heavy on all of us, not just me. So I was like, why is she running from her family?
No. I wish I had one. But you need not worry about me. I'm a strong girl. They wouldn't have dared it. I would have given them.
Fight men. That's what you do. Okay, I know what you are doing. But please, okay.
But thank you. Welcome, sir.
Why are you on the floor?
I don't want to stain the chairs.
You don't want to stain the chair? That's what she told you. Edna, you know that you're not fine. And you keep pretending like everything is fine. Why are you not talking to me? Now stand up and sit on that couch.
Honestly, sir, I'm comfortable on the floor.
Do you mean you are comfortable on the floor? Stand up and sit on the chair.
Mouse?
Why do you keep forcing this girl into doing things she clearly doesn't want to do? Can't you see that this floor is the cleanest thing she's ever seen in her life?
What is wrong?
Please let her sit there. This is where she belongs.
What has she done to you?
How?
Why are you treating this poor girl this way? Why are you treating her like that? Edna, sit.
No, sir, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Edna, do not disrespect me.
Mouse, leave
I said,
poor...
stand up and sit on the couch.
Leave the poor girl alone now. Why are you forcing her?
Will you shut up?
Why are you shutting me up? Why are you shutting me up? What has come over you? Why are you always on her side?
Edna.
No.
Edna, up. Do not allow me to repeat myself. Up. Sit down. Drop your soap as drop it. Edna, I said, sit down. I don't want to ever see you sitting on the floor again. Understood?
You agent of darkness sent to destroy my relationship. But you know what? I will destroy you first. I will destroy you first. Trust me. I will destroy you. Leave me alone. Leave me.
He's going to have a talk. Let's go.
Leave me alone.
Honestly, I don't know. I don't know, but I think she's smart. Yes, she's such an amazing soul. I enjoy all the time I spend with her.
Honestly, following what happened at the site last time, she's the least person I expected to see in your house.
Well, when I saw her and I discovered she has nowhere else to go, I just couldn't help it. My conscience wouldn't let me leave her in the street. Plus, Madsen was the cause why she was fired in her first place of work. So it was like everything was working for her favor. So
talking about Madsen, that reminds me, when are you both settling down?
Settling which down? Please, that's an expensive joke. Don't joke this kind of joke with me.
How?
You see, Madsen, I don't understand her. She just sits down, she doesn't want to do anything. She doesn't even know how to make money. I have tried my best to teach her how to make money, even since she likes the phone, so that she can be able to make money online. But she said no. Anything that concerns work is not her business. She doesn't want to near it. She's irritated by it and all those who are involved in it. Yet she wants everything flashy. Please, I'm not even thinking when it comes to settling down towards her. Please. She has taken to life of spending, expensive life. I do not have money to sponsor that kind of life right now.
This is really funny. Very, very funny. Maybe because of the way you started with her.
What do you mean how I started with her? Of course, it is good for a man to show his woman love. Yes, that's what I did. You can't blame me for showing my woman love for herself.
No, you started it, so no. You must continue. Yeah? You must continue.
I see that you do not want my progress. You do not want my progress. Edna, how are you?
Fine, thank you, sir.
Go and change into something else. You're following me to work this morning.
Why? Okay, sir.
You like that?
Yes, sir.
What do you mean, why? Do you want to come too? Okay, that's fine. Let me guess the answer. No, because just being around work environment irritates my skin. Don't get me angry this morning.
Mouse, you're beginning to do too much. Trust me, you are beginning to do too much.
Is this what you're wearing?
Yes, sir. Is something wrong with it?
But what about the one I got you?
I'm saving it for a bigger occasion.
Let's go.
Sir, let me stay at the back.
Sit in the front.
Baby.
Yeah?
I have something to show you.
Can you wait? I'm a little busy now.
No, it can't wait. Please now.
What is it?
Take a look. You know, I was searching for an event planner today and I finally got one. Just look what I found.
Oh, it's fine. Nice.
Yes, and this too.
It's fine. What are you doing with an event planner?
Our wedding. Remember you said our wedding is going to be November, okay? And we are in the last week of October. So I think it's wise we start planning, you know, because me, I need like over 150 ashwebis. And I would like to shop my wedding dress in Dubai. Babe, our wedding is going to be lit. It will be all over social media. It's going to be talk of the town. Like, I can't wait. You know what I can do now? Seriously.
Okay, so about that, I think we should talk. Madison, I am not ready. I think we should wait.
Wait? Why? How? Like, I don't get it.
Yes, I'm not ready. I need more time.
What do you mean by you are not ready? You need more time? You have the money. What else is there to wait?
The money. It's always about the money for you, eh?
If it's not about the money, what else could it be?
Can I ask you a question? If I didn't have the kind of money I have now, would you be with me? Okay, let me put it this way. We are married, and along the line, things went south. Would you still be with me? Thought as much.
Babe, if all this your question now is for us to cancel this wedding, it will not work. Oh. I have given you 3 years of my time. You're not going to cancel this wedding. It must work. I don't know what you're saying. Ha, this wedding will hold. It will hold. You cannot stop. It will hold. 3 years is not 3 days.
Sir, you called?
Oh yes, get me a glass of juice. Wow, this is looking good on you. You look like a supermodel.
No, sir. I was trying out the clothes you bought for me, and I noticed this one was short. But then I heard you call and I didn't want to keep you waiting. I wanted to quickly change it. I feel like it's very tight and short.
Okay, if you're not comfortable with it, just go ahead and change into something else. What about the others? Let's try it and just make sure you're wearing something you're comfortable in, okay?
Okay, sir. Okay.
You took her shopping?
Yes.
Why?
Is there a problem?
Is there something going on between the both of you that I did not know?
Are you insane? Why would you accuse me like that? Stop it.
Mouse, I tell you this for free. If I find out that there is something going on between you and that girl, trust me, I will kill you, kill her, and then kill myself. Minutes.
So, my Zadi bought you all of that, right?
Not Zadi, it was Mr. Miles that bought.
He bought you all of this, right?
Yes. He's so very nice.
Mm. It is nice. I will kill you if you don't leave my house. I will kill you. You! I will kill you. If you don't leave in peace, you will leave in peace. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
What is it?
Leave me alone. Mouse, you have disrespected me enough. I have had it up to here. Listen, send this pig out of this house. Else!
Sorry. Are you okay? She pressed your neck?
Yes.
So sorry. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Have you gone mad? Are you insane? Are you even serious? How can you be so cruel to someone's child like that? What is wrong with you? What is exactly wrong with you? This is definitely not the woman I fell in love with. Because the woman I fell in love with, she's kind, caring, and understanding. But this one, I can't recognize you.
Mouse, why are you mad? No, tell me, why are you mad? That maggot over there was beginning to overstep. I needed to put her in her place. What is it?
Really?
Yes.
Go in there and apologize to her now.
Never. Read my lips. Never. Listen, you better go in there and tell that maggot to leave my house. Except there is something going on between the both of you that I don't know.
What?
Don't even try me. Don't dare me.
They are coming. Nelson, Asha.
Did you? Is she just like... Where are you going with your bag?
I'm sorry, sir, but I can't continue to live here. I want to go.
Why?
I don't want to be responsible for you and your wife fighting all the time.
You are not the reason. Okay, where did you get that impression from?
She doesn't like me. She doesn't like that I'm here. And she's always fighting and arguing with you. I don't want to stay anymore.
Edna, Madsen and I are like fire and ice. We're mostly like this. Okay, so you're not the reason. Go in there and drop your bag.
No, sir. I want to go.
You can't stay. I want to go. Where do you know that you are going?
Anywhere. Anywhere. I can have peace. I've saved up enough money to get a place for myself.
Okay. I make you this promise. If anything like this happens again, I personally will find a place for you and make sure you settle in fine. Is that okay? Stop crying, please. Stop crying. Don't say a word. Go to your room and drop the bag, okay? Stop crying. Edna, please, can you just stop crying? I said you should stop crying. You are increasing the volume. Madsen!
It feels like the end of the road.
Oh, thank you. Edna, please sit. Oh, no. Sit on the couch, please. Yes. Go on. Edna, I don't bite. Calm down. Be calm, okay? Okay, sing. I'm really sorry for everything I've done to you, okay? I'm sorry for being harsh. I'm sorry for the hate, everything. I promise from today henceforth, we're gonna be like friends. No, sisters.
Really?
Yes, really.
I will like that.
Good. And I will be your sister, okay?
Thank you.
Okay, so, why don't you go make something for us?
You want me to cook?
Sure. I want you to prepare a very delicious jollof rice.
Okay, ma, I promise I'll make it very special. Sorry, ma, but what is the occasion?
To seal our friendship.
Okay, ma. Promise I'll make it very special.
Trust you. Okay? Don't worry. Oh, did you get to join me?
No, ma. Thank you.
You sure?
Okay. Thank you, ma.
Alright.
Thank you.
No, it's okay. Fine, girl.
And I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me. It feels like the end of the road.
I'm sorry, sir, but can I have a word with you?
Sure. Well, what is it? Is there a problem?
Sir, the other day you kissed me. I want to know, did that mean anything to you? And why have you been avoiding me?
Well, why would you say that? Why would you think I am avoiding you?
Sir, I'm not a child. I know when someone is avoiding me. Perhaps you have any regrets?
Can we talk about this when I get back? I'm really running late.
To spend my days slaving elsewhere.
I said you should test this food.
I said test this food! I've eaten!
Ah, I knew it. I was right. I knew it. I knew that you poisoned my food.
Oh yes, I saw you. You witch. You're planning to take me out of the way and go over to my man.
Hello.
You want to take over this house?
What is going on here?
Babe, you won't believe it. This wretch, this pig tried to poison. In fact, she poisoned my food. I saw her put something into this food. And she was bringing the food to me to eat. You won't believe it, baby. I was even trying to be
nice. What are you talking about? Why would she poison your food?
Babe, it's so obvious. It's very obvious. She wants you. If in case you haven't noticed, she has her eyes on you, babe. She wants to kill me. She wants to get me out of the way so that she can have you and have this whole house to herself.
Stop lying. I didn't poison your food.
I was even trying to be nice to this wicked witch.
Happy now?
How could you stoop so low? How could you stoop so low to making such vile accusation? Okay, she has tested the food and nothing happened. There's nothing in your food. What is wrong with you? Edna, are you okay?
What?
Edna. Edna. Are you okay?
I said it!
Are you okay? Hey! Sorry.
Me. I said it!
Let's go, excuse me. Get my car keys.
I said it!
Sorry, let's go. Get me my car keys!
Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me. Cause I've got nowhere.
I'm not going anywhere. I am not going anywhere!
The reason I am not calling in the authorities is because of the friendship that we once shared. Go in there, pick your things and leave this house.
Mas, what's your problem? What is your problem? No, what is your problem? I wasn't the one who poisoned the food. The person who did is lying critically ill at the hospital. So why are you blaming me?
You forgot I have CCTVs in this house. No, you forgot. Or you want me to pull out the evidence before you admit that you have done something wrong?
I'm not going anywhere.
Madsen, I loved you. I tried to love you, to keep loving you, baby. You made it so hard. So hard. You never appreciated me. You never even gave any compliment to me. Not even a single one. Everything around me, including myself, I irritate you. What did I not do for you? Please,
I have tried my best, and I thank you for allowing me to see through you before I get into this marriage. Leave my house. I am done with this relationship.
Miles, if you're trying to end us, if you're trying to ask me to leave because of that thing, I won't go anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. You do not work.
No, let me come back to this house and meet you. Let me meet you in this house. Then I will arrest you for murder.
So you want to have me thrown out because of that girl? I am not going anywhere,
Miles. Let me come back and meet you.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. Oh, God. What kind of silly mistake is this? What kind of careless mistake is this? How could I not remember the cameras? The cameras! Feels like the end of the road. It feels like the end of the road. Oh, I try and try, but nothing's working out for me. 'Cause I've got nowhere else to go, and I'm treading on this road. It feels like the end of the road for me.
Chose this dirty thing over me. Trust me, you will regret it. You both will suffer.
I will suffer for being nice to you. Right?
Witch! Wish your leg would just break. Die.
Not until you came through and showed me what it means to care. I could see the waves of love again.
So let me ask, are you going to send her back to school?
Why? I mean, I like her the way she is.
But if she's interested in going to school, I will sponsor her to any level. That's for me. However she comes out, all I'm looking at is her soul, and her soul is so beautiful. And I will show her off as my woman with pride. So I have nothing to change. I see. Then what about Maxson? Maxson. What is that? Is that an animal, place or things? What are you talking about? Are you being serious that you don't know Madsen anymore? Madsen. Come on, Miles. I'm talking about Madsen, your super classic chick.
I don't understand. What are you talking about?
Hey! You never cease to amaze me. Okay. You mean you don't know Max any longer?
No, I sincerely doubt that.
I try and try, but nothing's coming off for me. 'Cause I've got nowhere else to go. And I'm trying.
Take it. You like it? Do you want more of the watermelon or you want apple?
Anyone.
You look so cute and you smile. Now don't overdose me. It's enough. All right, take it.
Thank you.
For what exactly?
For taking good care of me. For providing for me. For being here for me, standing up for me, everything. I never had anyone do all that for me. So I appreciate you.
Edna, you're an angel. And I should be the one thanking you for everything that you have done for me. You have taught me a lot of things. For a girl who was left on the street at such tender age, taking care of herself. And your story inspired me to be a better man. So I am becoming a better man today because of you. So I should be the one saying thank you. And if you would let me, I would like to take care of you. Be here for you if you let me. Not until you came through and showed me what it means to care. I could see the waves of love again. This is probably it. To spend my days slaving elsewhere. Until you came through and showed me what it means to care, I could see the waves of love again.